on time, Magnus. We need your help.
When I got there, the battle was already in full swing. There was just one thing that bothered me. Such operations were usually carried out by the ISD. We were actually in violation of the peace treaty. It seemed that the Batumi attack really pissed the boss off. After a thorough investigation, we discovered that it was Douglas O'Reilly, the leader of the Avacati PMC who was behind the Batumi attack. Sebastian ordered me to spearhead an attack in their base. I didn't really object. In Batumi, Douglas's people saw something even Sebastian shouldn't have known about.
We just have to search the city and find Douglas.
Shit, they have artillery! Where's the fire coming from? Cover us, Magnus. We'll launch a drone.
Cortez was able to escape and tried to contact me. I should have listened to him.
Identify target.
Awful tank.
Douglas isn't here. Do you read me? Come in! Come in!
Hey, you looking for me? It's over, Holter. You're out of luck.
Magnus Holter, you're accused of violating the Orleans Peace Treaty with an unprovoked assault on the Avocati. Surrender now.
I was surrounded. A trap was sprung.